grown, but friend, it hasn't been too long. It wasn't me. I laughed at her and she got mad. The first day that she planted was just a dream. Then the first snow came and she ran out to brush the snow away so it wouldn't die. Came running in all excited, lip and mouth almost hurt herself, and I left till I cried. She was always young at heart, kinda dumb and kinda smart, and I love her so. And I surprised her with a puppy, kept me up all Christmas Eve 2 years ago. And it would sure embarrass her when I came in from working late, 'cause I would know that she'd been sitting there and crying all but some sad and silly let so. And honey, I miss you, and I'm being good, and I'd love to be with you if only. And she was sad and so afraid that I'd be mad, but what the heck. Though I pretended hard to be, yes, she could say she saw to me and hugged my neck. I came home unexpectedly and caught her crying needlessly in the middle of the day. And it was in the early spring, where the flowers bloom and robins sing, she ran away. And honey, I'll miss you, and I'm being blue, and I'd love to be with you.